Hi. So, I just read an article. Okay, it's about this 21-year-old woman that she her body was found at the Celia Hotel, and her name was Elisa Lamb, and they found her body at the bottom of the water tank in the Celia Hotel, which is right next to Skid Row in downtown LA. So right now we're going to go to this hotel, and since there's a lot of synchronicities with that the unsolved case, like how did her body end up in the naked at the bottom of the water tank? And guests were complaining that the water they were drinking it and it tasted like dark water or black water. And if you watch the movie Dark Water, the girl synchronistic, she was found, her body was in this water tank. And then at the, I guess another weird synchronicity was the elevator kind of like malfunctioned. So if you heard about Alyssa Lamb, if you see the footage, it's really strange because she basically she's like in the elevator and the doors won't close even though she pressed all the buttons. And she later is seen making this really weird movement, like she sees some kind of supernatural type of existence right before us. And this is like moments before she ended up in the water tank. It's very eerie. So we're gonna go just to see. Oh, and there's another weird thing too. I guess there was a tuberculosis outbreak with the homeless people on Skid Row, and the tuberculosis, strangely enough, is named Lamb Elisa, which is similar to her name. So that's just a kind of weird like synchronicity, right? So we're just gonna go and just see what we see. I'm not even sure what, if anything, like, I want to see the elevator, and I'll take a video of Skid Row and see what's up with that. But that's where we're headed out to right now. So I'll post more later. All right. Okay, so we just got out of the elevator. I don't know what floor she was on, but we saw the camera that obviously caught her. What? So this is the hallway, so I wonder what elevator exactly she was on and what she was seeing. Okay, this guy's right in front of me. It does give a very haunted feel. Look at the rooms. They're just like this weird room. What the hell? Just get out of my sight. I'm not trying to film you. This is where we're at right now. I really didn't want Moss to be in my video, but he is. But anyway. How do the rooms look? I'm sorry, I'm gonna make a video. Anyways. I wonder what it was that she saw, that girl in the video, if you watch the elevator. Is there any way we could get to the roof?
Look at the gargoyle.
Let me see something for a second.
Be careful. I mean, please be careful.
Whoa.
Be careful.
Oh, cool. Look at it. We're out here. There's a gargoyle. Oh wow, how creepy. Oh, we're like at the top level, if you see. We're like at the top level. I want to see where the. Well, actually, I don't. I was gonna say, move out of the video. Thank
Sorry,
you. I want to
jeez.
see like where the. I'd rather. I want to see like where the. Can you just get behind me? Actually, no, get in front of me, because I don't want you. I don't want him in my video. I want to see like where. The water tank is, but we can't go there. But let's see how, like, because the news reporter says that there's no way she could have went there, but let's just see, like, let's just see the door that, that, because we're on the top level. We are. So, stop making those noises. He makes, like, stupid noises. Let's see how easy it is to get to the top of the roof, because the person said it was hard to get to the roof. Remember the news thing? I hear some stairs.
Because I really just filmed 27 seconds of this. Or am I not filming at all? This is the room. See, if you, I'm not gonna open it. But you see, it's an emergency exit. So it looks like you need a key to get to the roof. So how does she get to the roof without the alarm being set? And therefore, if she opened it and the alarm was set, how come nobody came up? It's very odd, and I'd really like to question the people.
Are you walking around?
Yeah. I would really like, I want to walk around without you being in the camera. But, I would really like to question, like, the people that, you know, work here and ask them about that night. Maybe I can do that. Maybe I'll ask them. Because unless she did this. Here's another fire escape. Wow.
Nice view.
Look at that. Shut your mouth. Actually, you could probably... Oh, you know what? She might have been a... I'm not gonna... Wow, look at this. She might have been able to... There's a ladder, so you know what? I'm not gonna go up there. Anyways, that moss is ruining my thing. So there's a ladder. Can you pop your head back in there? Okay, so anyways, what I was saying is, this is what I think she could have done. She could have climbed up this ladder. I'm not going to climb up the ladder, okay? But she could have. So, but the question is, why was she doing those weird hand motions, and who was she talking to? You know, it's very creepy. Look at the view. Alright, I'm going back in. Can you please get out of the way so I can film with the inside without everyone seeing you? No, I said, okay. I'm waiting for Moss to, like, go away. Nobody wants to see Moss with his Phillips Works thing. No, not even your shoe. Nothing of you. Alright. Ooh! I hopped him. So, this is... Once again, I'm going to take you to the elevator where she was making those hand signals and what it was she must have been looking at. Here's the doors, like, as you're walking, like, see. I'm just trying to, like, avoid moss in my video. But she was seeing this. Maybe it was moss, because moss, do what you do with that, your hands. He does that all the time. That's how he dances. So maybe Moss was right there when she got on the elevator, sorry. And she was doing the same thing he was doing. And therefore, that's why she was doing those hand things. But let's go back to the elevator. So there's the elevator, see Cecil. And here's the mirror. And she got out of the elevator. This is what she sees, a toilet. What's in this toilet? See, look, there's two toilets next to each other. And here's another one. Ooh, this one feels really creepy. No, it's not funny!
You must walk in on this
time. Tell him to shut up! Okay, this one feels very creepy. It really does. It has a creepy feel to it. Actually, this whole place... Shut up! This whole place has a creepy feel to it. It really feels like, and there's been a lot of, like, you know, like, strange things that happened to it, like the serial killers, like Ramirez and all that, like, you know, they've all been, they all stayed here and stuff. So this hotel has a lot of, like, weird, like, history to it and whatnot. So I wonder what the actual, I'm just going to keep rambling on. I'm trying to, like, they probably see me walking around too. I'd like to ask them about it, but I don't really know. Why is there just a random shower here? I guess this is like a cheap hotel. Like, it's not a nice hotel, and when you stay here, you need the toilet.
Here's the elevator.
Shut up. I came downstairs so I can get away from him. Anyways, we're gonna go back in the elevator. I'll take a really quick video of the elevator. Maybe I'll ask the people about, or Moss, I'm gonna ask them about
it. They don't want to talk about it.
All right. Well, I'm gonna get in the elevator really quick. So here's the elevator. There's a camera that caught her. It's very small in here. Like, can you hold this and film me?
Hit the button. Hit the button.
To what? Don't talk though. Shut your mouth. It's really small in here. It doesn't have to be that close though, does it? No, it is small in here, and she was acting very bizarre in the video. But yeah, I just want. Okay, this is really weird. As we're leaving, the signs. Get out of my way. Sorry. He's just. He thinks he's. Okay, it says stay. Like, stay on Main. It's time to be like, stay. And then we're walking, and it goes like this. There's something that says man and beast. Man and beast. And then, I don't know, it's art gallery? And then we come here at what looks like a hotel room. Just go. What looks like a hotel room with a horse, man, like laying on the bed. And something is like man and beast. What is this? Like,
are it's. Horses, right?
Can you shut up? Okay, it's like horse men after a thing called. Oh, it's an art gallery, but why does it look like a hotel room after we just went from the hotel room? After we just went from the hotel room or the hotel place where she got killed. That's like a hippo thing. But it's just really weird.